Today we want to be in this realization that the grace of the Almighty God, that which called us from all corners of the world, it wants us to be transformed to be His children. Even when you move here on earth in various activities, we have to not be a mere passerby. There is nothing that belongs to us. The way we came, that's the way we're going to leave this world. And there are no arguments at all. That's why you see those who make medicine
drinks.
And even those who make
drinks
have the end just at the bottom of the bottle, or maybe on the papers. They write of the expiry date of the mineral or the medicine, that this medicine won't work after the year
expired.
The power would have diminished. Do not drink of these drinks after this date, because they'll be bad. They have stayed a long time. Who knows of his expiry or my expiry date? In our midst here, the Almighty God never allowed us to come and stay forever. Do
you
mind? The God of love and God of mercy. He is the God that we pray, He is the God that we request, and the God that we live with. Many people forget about Him, and they don't even count Him. But they come to know of Him on the day they die. When they forget about the
enemy,
and now they know it's a journey that they embark on. That is when they start thinking, where am I going? Why am I leaving my children? Why am I leaving my friends? Why am I leaving my wife and my husband? Then the answer comes by the time is right. That is when now many say, if you could feel pity for me, Almighty God, that I